that thing out.
So she just started letting out some pretty hard contractions. So we're just going to glove up and let it roll. So hi, Sassy Homesteader. And my trusty side kick steed, whatever. That's a good one, Mom. I thought petroleum. Oh, here it is. Here's the petroleum jewelry.
Okay.
She's really starting to focus. Had to kick the babies out because she's focused more on Lola Falana's babies than getting her own business done. You two are talking, I know.
Gracie wasn't as supportive when Lola was out.
Gracie's like the strong, silent type. You know, she's like, I'm here for you, I'm just not going to make a big deal. Well, Lola is just like, I'm here. Do you hear me? I'm here. Like, I'm here. I'm still here.
Lola didn't cry too much. She's pretty tough.
Mm-hmm. Lola was definitely quiet. Are we gonna do something, or...?
Mm-hmm. It's all right.
It's a little baby.
Is that what it is?
Yeah. She hears the babies. That's why I was trying to kennel them all up, but she Lola was not cooperating. Are you telling him? So, as you can tell, Gracie now has company. She was very antsy and all over the place. And she was, that's not comfortable, I hope. Anyway, I wanted to show you These goats are companion animals through and through. Gracie would not settle down until we let everyone else in. And that little girl has been climbing all over her, and Gracie's just letting life work. But she not only had to have the babies, but she had to have her sister in here. So when we tell you they are companion animals, we're not joking. We are not joking at all. So, oh, mama. Get a nice big udder. Mama, your behind is in that wall.
I don't think she's ready just yet.
Gonna go check on those babies. Ooh. Is that stinky? That's awesome. We're gonna readjust the camera again because she's made her way over into this corner. So I can't tell where a good shot is gonna be, so she's probably gonna move all over, but she's feeling it now, definitely, and she's more relaxed with everybody in here and her little crew, and they're bouncing all over, and she's calm. So if that makes her calm, so be it. Pause it for now. Whoa, sorry, fall down. Just gonna sit here, mama, because I saw you push. Well, they'll keep your babies in here so mama keeps calm. Inconvenient as it is, she's got her butt pressed up against the wall, but until she starts doing anything really productive, I'm not gonna fiddle fart with her. I'm gonna let her work it out on her own. So as I mentioned in our previous videos, Ryan and I have opted to basically do as little as possible. We want her to be able to take care of all her business. You know, we'll, after the baby comes out, we'll help clean it up and not snucker it. But we're going to try to do as little as possible and let her just stay relaxed. So, Lola got some gas. She's pushing. She has the slime coming. Don't go up against the wall. Don't go up against the wall. Don't go up against the wall, Mama. Don't go up against the wall.
You're gonna spin around. She's gonna go to that wall.
Yeah. Come Oh, not convenient.
Grace.
Why don't you come over here? Not a great idea. Yeah. She's like, blow it out your horn, lady.
She blew it out of your horn, Grace.
Yeah. Nope. We're not going out that way. You go lay down here. Let's go ahead and focus on what you were doing. Just ignore us.
Don't stick your butt up against a wall.
This is what Lola did right before we turned on the camera. She had all the slime, left the a slime trail on the wood. Yep, just like that.
Down. She's gonna want to lay down on that pad.
I don't know. I'm just gonna kind of block her from going over this way and try to get her to just go somewhere.
There we go.
Perfect, Mama. Perfect. Oh, yeah. Tail is wide up. She'll probably have a little bowel movement. Oh, we got bubble. So water. Yep, there you go, Mama.
Good girl.
Good job. Good job. You got this. Can you see? Sorry, warning, graphic nature. If you're not into this, just keep on scrolling. One of those big contractions, mama. Now push. You're such a good mama, huh? Yeah. A lot of water. Mama, you can do this.
Pushes.
Yep. Yeah. Come on, Mama. You got this.
I just don't want her thinking that there's a baby around there.
No. Go ahead, give me another one. Get you focused, lady.
Around. I need the baby to come this way.
Come here, Mama.
Bug.
I don't know what it is. No, it's like a pebble or something.
No.
Does she find more stuff?
Yep.
Okay, let's focus on what we're doing, Mama. I have garbage underneath the chair.
She's like, that's enough pain. There's got to be a baby around somewhere.
Yeah. Right. Where is it? Thank you. That right there is good. Yeah, right there is good. Can't see around, can I? That's right. Nope, we're not running outside, honey.
If you back up a little bit, maybe she'll go where you're standing or sitting.
Maybe. Come on, Mama. Can you come over here, please?
Gonna have a contraction here with her own mind rivers.
Yeah.
We're not done. I'm not sure how to do it.
Can I have a snack? Yeah. Oops. Down.
once it starts getting close to coming out, she's not going to be able to. She's all pinched up in that corner there.
Yeah, she'll.
She's going to have to move. I don't think she's going to be comfortable spinning out like that.
Help me.
That's kind of what Lola did.
Yeah. What do you want, Lola?
And she smells the afterbirth, or the forebirth.
This long amniotic fluid. I wasn't really hungry when I had was in labor, but so I don't understand. Oh, here we go. What you got? You got this.
Definitely
trying to push.
But
she's just not open very big, so yeah, just
give her time.
Yeah. Ooh, big breath, huh? Sometimes they have that big bubble first, and then sometimes they have it last. She had it last. You look for bubble or slime bubble. So baby, go. Okay, Mama. You got this. Thank you. can see.
Okay.
Yeah, I see, Mama. You got this, Mama. Oh.
Your batteries are dead.
I have my... I have that lamp over there. Oh, it's up high.
Come on, Chuck. Lola.
There we go. Come on, give us something so we know.
Reach or not.
I think I see a nose. See it?
Is that a nose?
You're doing good, Grace.
You're okay, Mama.
She's taking it.
Mama, I believe in you. Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Yep, that. Your hand
this?
On it.
Mm-hmm. Sure,
that's
a nose.
No. Stop, please. Pour in my hand, please. Mama. Here you go. Look at this. Look. This one's yours. You did it. You did it. You did it. That's a big baby, huh?
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Jeez, once he gets dried out, he's gonna be bigger than these guys. Good job, Bean. Can you imagine if he had been breech?
No!
It's hard enough getting him out of there. Let's get this out of here.
No. Okay. Pay attention to your baby. Focus on your baby, baby. Yeah, get it all out.
Another one, or he's getting rid of the afterbirth?
I don't know. I don't know that you can. I got dirt all over this. And you grab me another set of gloves, please.
Where are they?
Hanging up. Come on, Mama.
What do
you got going on? Hey, focus on your baby.
Move her head over there.
Yeah. Hi. It's a girl.
Right on.
Oh my gosh, and look how much it looks like number one over there. Where's that baby? Yeah.
Boy, that's a big baby.
It's a big baby. She would have put another child.
Well, it might be stillborn or underdeveloped. Because that's
a big baby.
She had to take up a lot of room in there.
Watch your feet because they're up.
Yeah.
He's going to go outside with his mama anyway. He's got to go TT.
Give me.
There she is. You just focus. You got your own now. Job. Let's go ahead and let your mama do some things here.
Fluffy, wuffy one. Hey, focus on. You got a baby over here. Look at him already up on his feet.
That's a girl. Yeah, look at you. After her. I know you got some work back there happening. I just don't know what it is. Look. Oh my gosh, she's so stinking cute. Oh, praise God. Her face was cockeyed and that one leg was coming out where this other hook was bit like that. And I'm sure she would have eventually got her out, but she was so big and she wasn't opening.
No, you did the right thing.
Thanks for saying that. No, look at you. You're so huge. What? You're just like, hi. Hey. Just making sure you're clear, Mama. Oh, come on.
You
there
are
we
up
go
on your feet. Ready?
That teat is cleared. Where are you off to? The races? Nope, sorry.
Did you get the other one clear?
Yeah. Yep, clear.
Watch it.
Good job.
Watch
hi!
It.
Your mom's talking to you.
No, he's way over there. I can't believe how fast he's or she's up on her feet.
She like going crazy. Look at you. You're just all about it. Go ahead, scream it out. Hi. Bless you. Bless you. Hi. Well, that's where you're supposed to go.
Did she get on it?
No. No, she's like super hyper. See how her hoofs are like. Oh, no, weird. Bless you.
Just one, Grace?
Is that it? Is that what you have? I mean, I wouldn't blame you. I mean, like.
That's enough.
Is she bigger than the other two that are out there?
I think she is.
I mean, she's definitely born bigger, but. That bag pop? Nope. She's pretty soft.
Well, she's still got the placenta in there.
Yeah, but I'm not feeling like a hard baby.
So that might be another bag.
Yes. Oh my God. Look at those blue eyes. Oh, Clyde's out. He must have broke through. I honestly didn't think I would get a black and white with the blue eyes.
Why?
I don't know. That was the color that I had. See it right there? That's white.
Yeah. Let's make sure that he's or she's dry.
Yeah.
You want another big blanket?
Yes, please. Good job, Mama. Good job. Oh, she's even squatting to nurse. I'm sorry. Look at that. Look at her tail. Woo! Or are you getting ready to have another one? Yeah, you might have to check this one.
Yep.
Look at
where
that
one.
Oh, you're fine. She's not going anywhere.
heavy grunts, Gracie.
She got it.
Nice.
Wow.
What a go-getter.
Well, she's like, what, 5 days over two? She already knows the ropes.
Yeah, see, Grace, you should have been taking this more serious earlier. Good job. Smile.
Did you get any?
Yeah.
All right, y'all. We'll do something if she has another one. I don't know if she is or not, but she doesn't feel, her belly feels soft. She's not, whoops. There you go. She's not giving me any implications that she's getting ready to have another one. If you don't know, or can see, the baby's head was off, so she was coming out one leg and like this. And so I thought I had to assist. I felt like it was the best thing because Gracie was not opening up. She stayed very small, and there was just no passing except for that one leg. So I used the surgical super lube, and this baby has already latched on. she's doing great. But she is big, and I think it's the only one, and I'm rambling. So super lubed and got her head just barely, I think only three fingers and like a little bit of the pinky came out. It's really, I don't know. And I got the baby's face to move around and where it was facing with the leg, and then tried to flip the foot, get her straight, and held on to her so she wouldn't go back in the canal too far, because I already knew her nose and her hoofs were right there. So,
she's a big old girl, huh?
She's a big old girl. She has, she's black and white with blue eyes. And that was one of the color combinations that I was really hoping for. And I thought I'd have to get it out of Lola, but here we are. And she has some of Pepper's little black and white. It's really kind of cool. Anyway, she's going to talk to our baby for a while, and we're going to take a minute to take a big deep breath and thank Jesus for a minute. So may love, peace, and blessings fill your heart, fill your soul, fill your life, and share all of that with everybody. We need it nowadays. So like, subscribe, something, something, you know the drill. You guys got this. Thanks.